in the game, and I already went gold, cause I gave them what they want, now they losing control, had to do it myself, pull the trigger on my dreams, always knew that this would happen, man. Some people looking like they wanna snatch the white about me. That's new to me. Forgive me for being jaded to my race, but I've been colorblind. That wasn't just a mixtape. Yeah, 1 of 11. Yeah. I put out 11. Produced, mixed, master, engineer, written by me. Yeah, it's just the beginning though. Yeah, debut.
Scared to die? Open your eyes wide, and I pray y'all. Huh. I'm out on bond, so I gotta beat it. Huh. All the boys say they wanna beat me.
Boss.
I got a lick, boy, I got a lick. 2017, trust me, boy, this one is it. I used to until my fingers burn. Running in the bank of residential thing. Whoa. All my mad, they like the world. Back to standing on the half with a couple. If you a, well, I'm trying to see. Cause calling the police, the only thing free. I had to bump the purple Lamborghini. And pull that Chevy back out on the cement. I'm from the city where they for nothing. And all Rizal do is push a button. Woo, 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 woo. I want my wrist by summer 17. Let's get it. I want my wrist by summer 17. I want my wrist by summer 17.
All my
wrist by summer 17.
I had a quarter meal when I was 17. Quarterback and quarter keys, plus I own the team.
Yeah.
Rather you than me.
Me.
Rather me than you.
You.
Riding in their coupe.
Skip.
Hanging out now. Glass panel running top. I don't got no roof. You pushing on a star. I can see the moon. I can count to a million with my eyes closed. With that chopper while I'm blindfold. Fitted cap a halo. The Fago. Don't throw my payroll. It's about to be a cold summer. Hot winter. It's mid-March. I may make it rain to September.
I want my wrist by summer 17.
Summertime.
I want my wrist by summer 17.
All of mine.
I want my wrist by summer 17.
Summertime.
I want my wrist by summer 17. I'm out on bond, so I gotta beat it.
Lord.
Half a million to my lawyer, cause he undefeated. Say that.
Undefeated.
Barefoot, cause them kids took your Adidas.
Whoa.
I'm keeping fried fish up in my mama pan.
Mama.
Check up the block, that's with a 100 grand. Put that voodoo on you, so that jam.
Whoa.
You know the how they name ring.
Oh.
You know the what is how they chain swing. All the telling charge the same thing.
Okay.
Riches in the hood, we call them Rain Man. I want my rich by summer 17.
Summertime.
I want my rich by summer 17. I want my rich by summer 17. I want my bitch by summer 17.
Lord, I'm talking all my
summer 17, 17,
summer 17.
Maybach music.
Your prime is your own and your power. Thank you. play of the game.
I wrote this song for the moment that I'm on, when I won't have to say the words, cause my fans just sing along. Kinda crazy, we work hard just to be lazy. I ate miles just to be shady. Now I'm full, got that magic like McGrady. I won't have to go on. Women wanna, I'm anemic, so I gotta eat steak. Move, get out my way. Like I'm new to Chris, talking about how they get with their computer fish. What the you want? I got to do. I had a dream and a scheme where I put my mom in a penthouse. Need that view. Got a whole team, yeah, they need that too. Need them Majin Buu. Quit my job, yeah, yeah, too. I suggest you take a hike if you can't see all the I'm a mountain too.
As we have discussed, this is one of the deepest draft classes to come out in what, Stephen A., the last decade or more? And yet, in spite of all that young talent coming out, the story that has dominated the headlines heading into the draft is the story of the comeback kid, of course. And yet, in our final ESPN mock draft, we now have him going 15th in this year's draft. Stephen A., what do you think?
I have no idea what anybody's thinking about right now. As far as I'm concerned, this kid is a lottery pick. I'll admit, the combine performance was less than stellar. There's no denying that. But it doesn't usurp what he did his junior year. And then you combine that with the adversity that he's faced and everything that he's had to overcome. I say give the kid credit where credit is due. I'm going to repeat myself and be a bit redundant here. I think the kid has heart. I think he's the steal of the draft. And I clearly believe that he is a lottery pick and he should be no less by anybody.
The kid has heart, there's no doubt about it. But now we've seen how he performs against or compared to other NBA-caliber talent. And you know what? I it gives me no pleasure to say this.
You sure?
Yes.
You sure?
No.
You look pretty happy saying it.
No, I'm rooting for the kid.
You sure?
Yes.
I hope his mama's watching. I mean, come on.
As Puff said, what do I say, Stephen A.? I tell it like it is. You tell it how it might be. I'm just telling you how it is.
I got you.
Water finds its level. I think we got him right. I hate to say it. I think we got him right.
You know, I'm not going to argue with you about this. I am not going to engage in a back and forth with you with just a little soliloquies on this matter. What I'm going to do instead is let you talk. I hope you keep talking. Keep on talking right now, because all I'm going to do is say to them, run the tape over and over and over again. And when this kid goes out and proves you out for the blasphemous individual that you are, you're going to have to apologize on national television, and I'm just gonna sit there and say, roll the videotape.
It will give me pleasure to apologize if I'm wrong. I'm usually not, but I got tape on you too, my friend.
I never asked for the tapes to be erased, unlike some people I know.
Are you ready for this? Because I'm ready.
I'm always ready.
And we're ready for the NBA draft.
I'm always ready.
Thank you.
With the first pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Markelle Fultz. With the second pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Lonzo Ball. With the third pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Boston Celtics select Jason Tatum. With the fourth pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Phoenix Suns select Josh Jackson. With the fifth pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select De'Aaron Fox. With the sixth pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Orlando Magic select Jonathan Isaac. With the seventh pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Lauri Markkanen. With the eighth pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the New York Knicks select Frank Ntilikina. With the ninth pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Dallas Mavericks select Dennis Smith Jr. With the 10th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select Zach Collins. With the 11th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Malik Monk. With the 12th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Detroit Pistons select Luke Kennard. With the 13th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Denver Nuggets select Donovan Mitchell. With the 14th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Miami Heat select Bam Adebayo. With the 15th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Portland Trail Blazers select Justin Jackson. With the 16th pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Chicago Bulls select Justin Patton.
The draft is over, and your comeback is complete. You faced adversity, you tested your game on the streets, and now you've made it to the NBA, but your rise has just begun. So remember, greatness doesn't come easy, but by choosing your own path, it's always within reach. So, are you ready to be the one who